Outside swap! Outside swap! Outside swap!
Yeah, where are you?
Yeah.
going to use that thing on us?
Nope.
Huh?
Nope, not unless I have to.
You're not going to use that thing on us, right?
He's safe.
Who knows? You would do that?
This guy's pointing a gun at me right now.
What the fuck?
Are you really going to use that on us? What? I saw what you were holding.
A mask?
No. Are you really going to use that?
Get back in the hallway! Stop coming forward! Get back!
Are you going to use that on us?
Step back.
Are you going to use that on us?
Somebody shot. Fired shots in here, so we're clear there.
You're gonna use that gun on us.
If one of you guys has a gun, then that's
none of us have a gun.
Okay, thank you. That's why I'm trying to tell you, stand aside.
We got cameras. We've got cameras.
Did you see anybody in the group with a gun? Because you have reported shots fired.
Nobody.
Not down here?
There hasn't been a gun anywhere.
If you can explain, that's what's going on. It's not us.
This is.
Oh, we got reports of shots fired. That's why we came up.
I understand, but man, we always backed you guys.
Only shots fired have been fired from you guys.
None of us have guns. You guys
have the guns.
I just came out that door, walked right past the civilian that's been shot. He was getting CPR, doesn't look good. Didn't look like he would make it. The EMS people just got inside the door. But that particular door is the one that I exited the building, right near the house chamber. And after the initial shots were fired, there were, needless to say, very compliant people willing to leave the building at that point. But we made it in there. The police line right now. Nobody's doing anything to me.
Rally, or is this in general? After the rally.
Okay. I need address.
All right. I'm going to go get outside of this line. Interesting to say the least. This is the girl from the girl they shot. They said she pulled a gun on them. That's her blood right there.